While heat is an effective modality for a number of different pain and problems, we usually recommend ice initially for the first 48 to 72 hours, especially for an acute injury where there are a number of pro-inflammatory mediators around the injury and around the anatomy site injured. And this can often be more effective in terms of reducing swelling, reducing pain.